Hello guys, this is MJ. Hope you all are fine there. Today I'll show you how to put border on MS Word. Okay, let's start. Press Alt O B, your border and sharing box will appear. Here go to page border. Okay, click on box. Here some style. Check one, I will take this one and go to color, choose the color which you want to put, and then here the width of thickness you can say, check this one or this one. Okay, if you want to put your art borders like flowers or other things, here click on art and go down, check one. Okay, I will take this one and I will increase some width 14. Okay, like okay. Okay, the border is appear and the edge of page, but I don't like to my document look like this. I want this border edge of text. So let's do it. Go to border, press Alt O B and then click the option, and here mirror form, click on that and check the text and then click OK. Okay, look at that. Now your border is edge of text. Now it's looking great. Now look at that. You can change color or pattern of your border or thickness. Here you can color like this. Okay, I will check this thickness 12 like this. Okay, hope this is helpful you. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe for my more videos. Thank you very much.